North Augusta has a new restaurant in town. Bowl Boss Acai opened its doors for a soft opening yesterday over on Beacon Bluff and Georgia Avenue. The owners say the goal is to make food that's allergy friendly for customers. The official grand opening is tomorrow. Developers say this adds to the overall project for Beacon Bluff. Another restaurant called Melty is supposed to open up later this month.